UFO from unidentified flying object was transformed to unidentified aerial phenomena to unidentified anomalous. In other words, is it really flying what we're witnessing? Because it seems to be operating against all of our laws of physics. Perhaps it's something being, in fact, projected from some kind of consciousness that's not bound by our physical laws, which explains why it's not following our physical laws. And that's why I think they probably moved it to anomalous.